Interestingly, 15th August 2018 will be a blockbuster for audiences, as this day won't be just one film release day. On August 25th, three movies are releasing and will clash with each other. Yes, Akshay Kumar's Star of Gold will clash with John Abraham's Satyamev Jayate and Dharmendra's Yamla Pagla Diwana Firse. The makers of Akshay Kumar's Star of Gold booked August 15th a year ago. This sports drama is about India's first Olympic medal win as a free nation in 1948 at the 14th Olympic Games at London. It will mark the Bollywood debut of popular television actress Moni Roy and will feature Amit Saad in a pivotal role. However, the makers of John Abraham and Manoj Bajpayee's thriller Satyamev Jayate would release on August 15th also. When asked about the clash at an event recently, John had said that Akshay is a good friend and the decision was taken by the producers of the film. While joining the league, the Deol's Dharmendra and his sons Bobby and Sunny announced their film titled Yamla Pagla Diwana Firse, which is the third installment of Yamla Pagla Diwana franchise. It is also slated to release on August 15th. Well, these actors who share a great bond with each other in personal life will face clash at the box office for the very first time. So, which movie are you going to watch on this Independence Day?